Yeah, I mean, obviously, the Ring General, which is German for the Ring General, isn't going to be happy if he loses his title. He held that Intercontinental title in high regards.
The New Day, draft eligible here tonight on Monday Night Raw. Will they stay on Mondays? Will they move to Fridays? We'll find out a little bit later on.
And on the flip side, Imperium, Gunther and Ludwig, first-round draft pick tonight to stay on Raw.
You know, Giovanni Vinci, no longer a part of Imperium. He is draft eligible tonight as well. We mentioned Gunther, part of the King of the Ring tournament, which begins next week. 23rd King of the Ring tournament this year. Xavier Woods, the... Oh, my goodness! Did you hear that?
Frying pan of a hand to the chest!
And Woods back to his feet, fighting back, and that's what he gets for it. Gunther is ticked off.
New Day's chopped. New Day's chopped.
Just listen to this. Oh, my goodness.
Just smacked the soul out of Xavier Woods right in Kofi Kingston's face.
One of the most dangerous men in this sport today.
In the world. Xavier Woods, though, our reigning King of the Ring. Future Hall of Famer as a tag teamer.
Trying to fight back. Gunther as well would love to add the King of the Ring to his many accolades as he picks Xavier Woods up. Xavier, though, lands on his feet, kick right to the midsection. And now Woods looking to rally.
It's a good move by Xavier Woods. He was eyeing the jaw and then kicked him in the midsection.
Gunther launches him out to the apron. Xavier somehow still hanging on. Gunther, in just like a weird, sick sort of way, is just fun to watch, isn't he?
Yeah, he's in his zone. Whenever he's just methodically beating the hell out of a human. Perfect WWE superstar.
High above the ring, Xavier Woods trying to fight back.
Ooh!
That chop caught Gunther. And another one, a little bit of his own medicine. Woods now to the top rope. What a win this would be for Woods. Missile dropkick with authority. Cover by Woods for the win on Gunther, who kicks at it too.
That's close, bro.
This would not bode well for Gunther. A loss here tonight coming off the WrestleMania upset by Zayn.
How about Gunther? Startled and shocked by Xavier Woods here.
Woods trying to lift Gunther up. Nice block by Gunther. And that chop just leaves Xavier Woods on his back. He rolls out to the apron. Xavier still fighting, though. Oh, my God. And look at Xavier's leg. Right leg got caught up in the ropes.
Slip going for that.
And Gunther with Xavier Woods caught in the ropes. Is assaulting Woods. Woods defenseless here. Gunther doesn't give a damn.
Eddie Arango's trying to get his leg out there, obviously.
And now the pointed attack to the exposed right leg of Xavier Woods.
That's enough. Get it in the
Night Raw. Now, before the commercial break, Xavier Woods got his right leg caught up in the ropes, and Gunther targeted it. And ever since then, he has been just destroying the knee, the leg of Xavier Woods.
I mean, if you give Gunther a target, he's going to take advantage of it. And he's been loving it the entire time.
Xavier Woods, who missed a lot of time last year with a left leg Achilles injury. Told me that the right Achilles was also under a lot of strain at the time because he was obviously putting all his force onto the right leg. And that injury now being exposed tonight by Gunther. And Xavier Woods just writhing in pain. He hasn't been able to make it back to his feet.
Look at Gunther mocking him in the back, faking a limp for Kansas City. Just body slammed him into the rope so there's a little bit more force, not only on the back and neck, but also his knee.
You know, it's hard enough to face Gunther when you're 100%. But when you have an injury like this, and you're really battling him on one leg, it's nearly impossible to have any chance against this man.
Yeah, it's tough to be a one-legged man in an ass-kicking contest.
And now look at Gunther just targeting
the knee, the leg of Xavier Woods. Precision offense by the ring general.
And at some point, official, Eddie Arango is going to have to see if Xavier Woods can continue.
You start thinking about the ligaments in there.
Kofi Kingston obviously showing concern for his partner, his friend.
I mean, your knee is obviously a part of everything you do. Perfect execution for the attack from Gunther, but we might be staring down a real long-term injury happening right in front of us here for the Xavier Woods.
And Gunther enjoying torturing Xavier Woods. And again, Woods is helpless.
He's got one leg.
Hasn't been able to defend himself since the knee injury. And now he's prone, middle of the ring. Gunther gonna go up top. And Gunther now, and Xavier Woods got the knees up. Could have done more damage to Woods' knees, but he bought himself some time.
Might have hyperextended it a little bit, but he at least got Gunther off his ass for a minute.
Again, Gunther ran right into the knees, right to the midsection. Woods buys himself some time, trying to get some feeling back into that leg, trying to fight back into this match. Woods back to his feet. Xavier Woods went for a kick, and Gunther knocked him right back down again. Now a half crab.
He's been working that knee this whole match. Perfect situation for Gunther to end this.
Kofi Kingston begging for Woods to make it to the bottom rope to force some sort of break here. Fingertips away, drags him back to the center of the ring. Look at the torque as Gunther sits him down now.
Like a damn Auntie Anne's pretzel in there.
Four.
What's Kofi thinking?
Give me a towel.
Kofi Kingston asking for a towel. I believe he's going to throw it in and end this match.
He broke him in half.
A dominating performance from a merciless.